No, for Vrishchik Rashi people, the eclipse is happening in the 8th house. Now Rahu assumes the Rahu's transit is actually quite good, but he assumes the role of Loha. He is a Loha Murti there. On top of that, the heavyweights Jupiter and Saturn, one is bad, one is good. The eclipse itself is happening in the 8th house. Not a very great time for you. There will be problems, especially with regard to your siblings. And many of these problems might even go end up in a legal nightmare. So be careful. Maintain extremely cordial relationships with your siblings. Be nice to them. Make sure that you be together as one family. You will also be prone to unnecessary infectious diseases. So be careful. Avoid large crowds, avoid large gatherings. Make sure that your personal hygiene is extremely good. Health problems, especially from a personal private parts, is seen. So be careful. So this eclipse might actually provoke that. Now, as a remedial measure, here are two things I want you to do. During the eclipse, I want you to recite Ganapati mantra. I want you to do the japam of Ganapati. The mantra is Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha, followed by one of the two mantras I am going to give you. The first mantra is Om Namo Narayanaya. If you are chanting this, then use a Tulsi Mala. The second one is Om Namah Shivaya. If you are chanting this, use a Rudraksha Mala. You can choose any one of the two mantras. And recite this mantra as many times as possible. Preferably in multiples of 108. Now once this eclipse is over, now because this is an annular eclipse, the effects are going to be there for 3 months. So once this eclipse is over, I want you to go ahead and donate black dal and chana dal to the poor people, the poor and the needy. Donate this as many times as possible again. Either if you are able to do it daily, great. Otherwise alternate day, twice a week, once a fortnight, once a month, whatever is comfortable for you. The minimum quantity that you need to donate would be one fistful. So you need to donate both black dal and chana dal. Now recite Hanuman Chalisa as many times as possible. If you are not able to recite, at least listen to it. But the best forum would be to recite Hanuman Chalisa. If possible, also undertake Agni Homa at an individual capacity. It is going to be very beneficial for those born in Vrishchika Rashi.